Swing and a miss. He got him. And the A's have won seven in a row. Celebration on the field. Celebration on the speakers. And the A's have won back-to-back games against Tampa Bay. Longest winning streak since August of 21.
Well, it's seven in a row behind an absolute deal fest from the southpaw, Hogan Harris.